childhood was a fantasy. Imagination took place in my reality. House side had a mattress leaned up against the couch side for a trampoline. I always had the dream, had a car seat tied with string to the tree, improvised the swing. Back when doing music was not my thing, you would call me on my phone and my hotline bling. I would want it to ring, looking at the landline, waiting for you, counting back the damn time. But as my age upgraded with my pant size, life's distractions force you out my damn mind. I couldn't sit on standby while you figured out yourself, and I hope you understand why. But sometimes I think back and I can't lie, wonder what would have been if neither of us had pride.
I moved to the six in my mid-20s, and my mindset been like, let's get money. I did audio production and construction, worked two jobs for my album budget, like morning, noon, and night. And if you love what you're doing, then you're doing it right. Pre-dispensary, y'all mention me, now you're getting taxed, it's kinda sad to see. My microphone ain't running out of batteries, my Irish beard is a little orange like tangerines. You played out like Keanu Reeves on piano keys. I got girls who attach like pajama feet. Spesh K is old school like banana seeds. The downtown is a zoo like where the pandas sleep. I'm under canopies with MLNY, so don't come around here with your camera creep.
If either of us had pride.